La Mer by Oscar Wilde. A white mist drifts across the shrouds. A wild moon in this wintry sky gleams like an angry lion's eye out of a mane of tawny clouds. The muffled steersman at the wheel is but a shadow in the gloom, and in the throbbing engine room leap the long rods of polished steel. The shattered storm has left its trace upon this huge and heaving dome, for the thin threads of yellow foam float on the waves like raveled lace.